I can't tell people what they should find interesting, but I can say that there's a lot of opportunities out there. That's actually part of the history of Linux, as I'm from Finland. And that's important because in Finland, university is free. I mean, really free. You have to pay for books, and there's a nominal fee for extended healthcare, but basically you can coast around and do whatever you want to.